You see a group of people engaged in a shouting match. Crobin Bix is trying to placate them, but it's not looking good. You learn that the levitating stone known as the Eye of Serrania, the artifact you were sent to find, was stolen last night. Crobin Bix, your employer, suspects that this is an inside job. It's up to you to find the missing artifact and figure out who's done it. According to a loud kobold, these creatures are not supposed to talk to strangers. What else has Aether been telling his research subjects? Aether Finkelberry manages to pacify the remaining kobolds. He reprimands you for provoking his research subjects. Some of the lockpicks in this set of thieves' tools are made in Sharn. Was someone from the Boromar clan not paying attention, or is Clarissa being framed? This feather may have belonged to Danis Derpenture. He's the only radiant idol you've seen around. Is someone framing this poor soul? Or is he not so innocent after all? The worker's testimony reveals that only Dennis, the foreman, knew how to disable the security mechanisms around the Eye of Sirania. bargain and strike for better wages. Bernadotte's outfit went straight for human sacrifice. How's that supposed to solve anything? The violent undertones of this pamphlet make this union seem less like advocates for better wages and a safer work environment, and more like, well, a cult. What has Bernadotte, their leader, been up to? This cultist hood is just big enough for a half-orc head. And look, there's a single hair in it. One that matches Bernadotte's. There are kobold footprints all over this place. They're up to something. And that suggests Aether Finkelberry is involved. Bernadotte Smith buckles at your accusations. Bernadotte Smith calls out to the rest of the workers to strike, quite literally, and you in particular. Bernadotte Smith falls to the ground. A key rolls out of her sleeve. The door it opens can't be far. You hear a dulcet chime as the binding enchantment unravels from the eye of Cyrania. A portal blasts open to a painfully bright place. Three angels offer you a reward for returning the Eye of Cyrania to them. They insist that taking it away from Eberron is for the best, for all worlds.